Most of the time in America, helping someone in homelessness is not hard for someone. The problem is that people overthink it, or they entreat themselves by talking about their ideology that is gifted to them within their soul when they hear that small voice saying, help them, feed them, do something. But they usually don't take it to the effective next step, which is to pray for a moment to double check and meditate to make sure you've heard correctly. And then openly, the next step is to simply ask the person, have you eaten today? Which is one of my favorites from a beautiful girl who came up on me the other day. But, or if you're looking to have lunch or dinner in a little while, I'm wondering how I might help you to do that. A lot of times I prefer the statement that's more general, because sometimes a person has just eaten and doesn't need food, but they need something else that's about the same value and the same dollar investment. And openly, wouldn't it be just as good to help someone with their exact need?